Welcome back to Logitech. Today I'm gonna review this Core i3-12100F. This one is the latest 12th gen Core i3 from Intel. Well, it's slightly more expensive than the older gen. This 12100F costs about 110 bucks if you bundle with motherboard, and costs around 115 bucks if you buy the processor only. If you compare to the older gen, like 10105F, it's about 20% more expensive. Okay, let's just do unboxing this Core i3-12100F and we see the performance compared to the older gen. As usual, I do simple test with CPU Z. I compare the 12100F with previous Core i3-10105F. Core i3-12100F has massive 60% single thread and 37% multi-core performance improvement in CPU Z benchmark compared to previous gen. Now I test with Cinebench R23. The new 12100F draw about 20% less power compared to the older 10105F. Not only less power, it's also almost 50% better multitask performance than older gen. If compared with my old 10400F, the 4-core 12100F is slightly better. Now let's test the gaming performance. I test with 1080p highest setting across the game with RTX 3080 Ti. First game I test is Far Cry 5. The new 12100F is about 12% better than older gen in this game. Next game is Cyberpunk 2077. The performance gap is now about 14% better than 10105F, a slightly better than Far Cry. Next game is Forza Horizon 4. In this game, 12100F is about 20% faster in average than 10105F and have significant 35% better in 1% low. Next is Shadow of Tomb Raider. In this game, 12100F is massive 25% better than older 10105F. The last game I test is Witcher 3. In this game, 12100F is about 11% better than 10105F. For more benchmark detail, you can check my other channel, Okibench. From the benchmark result, we know that this 12100F has significant performance improvement compared to the older gen. In the multitask performance, it's massively almost 50% more performance improvement than the older gen. That Cinebench score is even matched with Core i5-10400F I reviewed last year. In gaming performance, this Core i3-12400F also do significant improvement compared to the older Core i3-10105F. Well, I already sold my Core i5-10th gen last year, so I cannot compare the performance with the Core i5-10th gen. But in my other channel, I will upload the performance comparison between this Core i3-12th gen and also Core i5-11th gen. Now let's talk about the pricing and the budget build. This processor has really great value even though it has 20% more price increase than the older gen. The performance in multitask is significant 50% faster than the Core i3-10105F with a cheap H610 motherboard which only costs about 85 bucks, or maybe the cheapest B660 motherboard which only costs about 95 bucks like this ASRock B660M HDV. Since this processor consumes less than 50 watt, you don't need to worry about the cooler also. The stock cooler is more than enough. It's even less than the older gen power consumption. Compared to the competitor in AMD side, there is not even a single processor in AMD product that can match performance per value compared to this Core i3-12100F. With only 200 bucks, you can get the best budget performance for the latest gen, and this processor is comparable with the Core i5-10th gen. Okay, that's all from me. If you like this video, please press like and subscribe, and don't forget to check the link in description below. Thanks for watching.